We continue to track Sandy's impact on Rhode Island. FEMA has approved the first disaster payments for property owners impacted by the storm. More than $130,000 has been approved. The agency reports 220 Rhode Islanders have registered for FEMA help. Homeowners affected by Sandy are eligible for $30,000 in assistance.